In breaking news, a 6.4 magnitude quake has struck off Papua New Guinea. Earlier, Indonesia was rocked by a magnitude 7.3 quake that left at least one person dead. It struck Halmahera Island, almost 170 kilometres away from the city of Ternate in the country's east at a depth of 10 kilometres. Panicked residents were sent running onto the streets, fleeing their homes as the ground shook beneath them. At least 30 aftershocks were recorded. One woman was killed in the South Halmahera region.